Okay, we're cooking ribs in the flower pot today. Got it up on its stand. Took the tailpipe off. We have it just straight open in the bottom. Well, let's see what's going on here. Got 330 degrees. And we need to open it up and see what's cooking. Okay, let's sneak a peek and see what's in there. Oh my, that looks pretty good. Got some good looking barbecued ribs right there. Yum, yummy, yummy, yummy. Just pulled the lid off and set it down right there. And we are ready to take them out and eat.